पारुल को जो मैं बोलूंगा वही होगा, तो नाटक नहीं कर रहा है।
चेक वाला साइन बोल ले।
Yes,
ma'am, look here.
Say good, sir.
Yes, one more. Yes, ma'am, here. One more. Yes.
वेल इट्स द फर्स्ट आइलैंड बार किचन फॉर मुंबई, तो बहुत वेलकम करेंगे इनको एंड इट्स अ लवली कॉन्सेप्ट. सो जस्ट होपिंग आई मीन देर बी लॉट्स मोर ओपनिंग. सो अभी के लिए इनको बहुत हमारे कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस एंड वी आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू हैविंग अ ग्रेट इवनिंग टुडे.
Yeah, of course, whenever a new place opens in Bombay, so it's a good thing for the party people who goes out and who are the freakers basically for the parties. And as Saru said, ki ek first island kitchen bar hai, so good to see and let's have a rocking this night tonight.
So you for Bombay bar.
Whatever I heard about this place, Bombar का मतलब होता है fun, और and it suits, it's very much suitable for city like Bombay, because Bombay, bomb is a short form of Bombay and bar is bar, so Bombar also makes a lot of sense. And I have heard that this is the one of its kind of a restaurant which has a 360 degree view, so it's going to be something terrific, and it's going to be, I think, the only kind of bar in Mumbai. So I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a great place, and I'm looking forward. Let's hope that I have a lot of fun here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Uh,
it's I wish them all the very best, because first of all the concept is very unique. It's first in India in island bar, so I'm so excited to see it, and the cruising is really nice, and you can see like the western Mumbai from here, and I'm super excited to see it because it's quite a thing. Otherwise we go to clubs and all, and which is like covered. Now this is from, we can see the skyline and everything, so I'm very excited to be there. Thank you.
Yes, look here, sir. Thank you. Yes, sir, look here. Thank you. Yes, sir. Yeah.
बॉम्बर बेसिकली द काइंड ऑफ कॉन्सेप्ट वी आर गेटिंग इन द मुंबई एंड इट्स अबाउट अबाउट बॉम्बा. बॉम्बर इज हैविंग राइट नाउ इट्स
okay, we cut it.
We cut it.
We do it again. Aram, don't ekdam kaam ho jao pehle. Don't be ha bolne wala. Island bar.
Kya kehna chahenge, bomb bar kyun naam rakha gaya? Ek kya facility hai aapke? Unique
kya cheez hai? See, as you all know, the tag suggests it's a craft cocktail kitchen, and we are the first in Mumbai to have a seamless bar and kitchen together. The reason why I've kept the open kitchen is because we want the people to experience the drama what happens inside the kitchen. So, and it's a craft cocktail, so you'll get quality cocktails. All the infusions are made by ourselves, so nothing is there, like you won't find anything which is mixing or anything outside the bar. And we have been investing a lot for our ongoing training for the staff to give a good experience to our customers, and we are trying our best. We have given them a comfortable sittings as much as we could do. So that's it. Bombar is all about the good experience.
Bombar ke bare mein hum baat kar rahe the, 360 views dekhne ke liye milta hai, to aapne aisi kya khaas cheez aapne place kiya hai ki
Bombar is on 14th floor. It is second restaurant lounge with a 360 degree view. Apart from this, being on top floor, we visit many foreign countries, we experience different bars. We don't have something in Mumbai except a 5-star hotel in Lower Parel. So our concept for the suburb is that you know, we have a live kitchen, we have an island bar, plus we have different cocktails as my friend and my partner suggested. So to give a unique experience to our friends, family, our customers, and so that's the reason we have come up with this concept named as Bombar.
Interior ke bare mein baat kare to aisi kya khaas cheez hai, hum hamesha har koi launch mein jaate hain, bar mein jaate hain, unique cheeze dekhne ke liye milte hain, music kuch alag ho ya kuch, uske bare mein kya kehna chahenge, kis tarah ki speciality hai aapke
liye? We have an interior kind of like the sitting side is a very different, a very unique. If you look around in our areas, like R2 place, the sittings are like very casual or very normal, but we are sitting with something rich. If you go inside, your ambience is very richness, and you feel like to sit there for a longer time. And ambience is just two color tone, gray and black, which gives you richness and some the feel to you inside. And the music have a fantastic DJ and the fantastic, with as our friends have suggested, it's a live kitchen with the bar, hardly have in India. So that's all about Bombar.
Agar koi bhi aam public yahan pe aana chahe to kahin na kahin kuch na kuch speciality dhoondti hai, to aap log kya kuch aisa kuch unique kuch karne wale hain, jaise koi like ek koi day koi aisa special cheez yahan pe log aur attract ho, kuch unko aur kuch benefit mile, uske bare mein kya batana chahenge?
We have specially created cocktail kind of bantas. तो हम लोग ने बंटास, जो पुरानी दिल्ली स्टाइल के बंटास है, उसको हम लोग ने कॉकटेल्स में डाल के, यू हैव मॉकटेल्स एज वेल, तो वो एक नया कॉन्सेप्ट हम लोग ने डाला हुआ है. सेकेंड थिंग द फूड विच यू कैन हैव देर आर लॉट ऑफ इट्स मोर ऑन अ मॉडर्न क्रूजीन. जैसे कि हमारे पिज्ज़ाज है तो उनके नीचे जो फ्लैट ब्रेड है वो ब्रेड नहीं है वो नान है. तो वी हैव ट्राइड टू गिव अ मॉडर्न ट्रेंड टू इट. तो दिस इज़ आर स्पेशलिटी. It will be mixed, but will be having that हमारे soup.
And I really one thing at that we have the kind of food we have, we won't found to this place, especially from Goregaon to or you count Malad and Kandi.
Western suburbs में आपको वैसे खाने की आपको you know speciality वैसे नहीं मिलेगी. There are a lot of other things जैसे कि soup में है, we have given a rasam taste to a soup. So you will generally find that in a typical South Indian restaurant, which is not here. So यहाँ पे आप आके आप वो Indian flavor भी ले सकते हैं and you can enjoy the wonderful cocktails what we have handcrafted cocktails, the concoctions हमारे खुद के हैं. So you know you will have fun with that. And there's a lot of drama happening as everybody said. Our main focus point is going to be the island kitchen. There's a whole drama happening around there. So people will enjoy that drama and you know making sure that their food is being cooked right in front of them.
So my bartenders, my chefs are going to play in the kitchen area and the bar area. So people will love to see those things, you know, because since we are the live, it's everything. You can interact with the chefs what you want. If you want to make something with your own recipe, you can go and make it and get it.
We also have a live DJ every day. Apart from this, on the weekends we'll be having some few celebrity DJs coming down. On the weekdays we'll be having live bands. So there is altogether keeping in mind all the age group from say 25 to 60 will cater to everyone. We will also be having retro nights and other things. So it is a complete package wherein being on the top floor, 14th floor, there is no other resto lounge with so many things together. Especially on the weekend, we would also love to convert into a club as well, so that people get that feel that they, you know, in the suburb itself, that they have visited a club.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
I have been here day before yesterday, and I must say, they say that any place, the very first thing that goes is location, location, and location, and the demand for that particular thing. And Malad, I live just right across the street, and I was always, I always used to think that, you know, we really don't have a place in Malad which really resonates with our thought and our taste. And every time we had to throw a party, we had to go either to Juhu or to Bandra. But I'm really happy now that we have a place of that caliber right here in the heart of Malad. And this location, as I said, is so amazing. Now we have the flyover right across. It'll just take about 5 minutes from the Western Expressway to reach here, and then we have two beautiful malls right behind us. So this is going to be a party hub. Thank you very much.
मैं बस अभी आया हूँ आइलैंड बार एंड किचन ओके आई बिलीव इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल व्यू एंड इट्स ऑन द 14th फ्लोर एंड इट्स अमेजिंगली डन एंड आई एम गोइंग टू देयर रॉक इट आउट देयर एंड कम ऑफन वी आर जस्ट लिव डाउन द रोड सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दे हैव ओपन्ड अप समथिंग वेरी यूनिक इन बॉम्बे वी नीडेड समथिंग लाइक एन आउटडोर थिंग एंड आई हैव गॉट इट हियर हैप्पी टू बी हियर
Thank you, Parul. As Parul is taking care of our PR and the media, to tell you about Bombar, it's on 14th floor with a 360-degree view. We have a unique concept which you all must have seen across all over the world. Except St. Regis, there is no other place on a high rise. So we are on the top 14th floor for the moment. And we have a 360-degree view of the whole area. We have a live kitchen concept with an island bar. Keeping in mind the scenario in Mumbai, everybody wants to party at a new place, at a good place with good crowd. So we are here to cater the crowd with the best of food, music, that's it.
See, generally we wanted to show some drama which is happening inside the kitchen. The kitchen, so the bar is a central place where the drama would be happening. There you can see the live food being cooked, you can see your cocktails being made, you can come and have your dish been made to order, tailor made it. So there's a lot of drama happening around and we wanted to focus on that and create the masterpiece out of it. So the whole island kitchen concept is because of that.
I will definitely like to add one thing, is the location. Location is a very important for any place, if you're running the lounge or cafe or anything. Since we are having a 14th floor restaurant, as my partner said that we are coming with the island kitchen and the bar together, which I don't think India have hardly one or two, except five-star hotels. So that's the one area we are getting something in suburbs, and we would like to give something best in a particular suburb of Goregaon, Malad and Kandivali. There's a lot of traffic nowadays. People doesn't want to travel to Andheri and Juhu and Bandra somewhere side. You know, sometimes they restrict by traffic. So something we'd like to give you here and serve them better food and better ambience.
See, first of all, it's India's first seamless bar and kitchen. So when you go up, you'll find that the bar and the kitchen, it's both together. We have been trying to give different kind of cocktails. All the infusions, we are making it by ourselves. So I think people are going to enjoy the party.
Thanks a lot.
Absolutely, right across. The way the new bars and pubs are bombarding, so this is, I think, this is the bomb bar. So that's what I just thought. Abhi abhi banaya hai latest. So I think, let's see, the building is beautiful. We've been seeing this building happening since a lot of time now. Finally, we see the building taking a beautiful shape and a bar on the 14th floor. I think the view will be beautiful. And I'm looking forward to seeing this, and my very good friends are the owners here, so I've come here to wish them all the best, and may it rock as the most bombarded bar of the suburbs. Malad is becoming so huge in terms of bars and lounges, and I think this is another humongous feather in the cap. I wish them all the very best. Thank you, thank you.
Island bar, what did you say? यार ये तो मैंने देखूंगा तब जवाब दूंगा ना. आइलैंड बार एंड किचन विच इज सीमलेस, ये बड़ा इंट्रीगिंग है. मतलब इसी के लिए शायद इंसान पहले आना चाहेगा कि ये चीज़ क्या है. सो आई एम श्योर कि अगर आज आप आज की तारीख में कुछ नया रेस्टोरेंट खोलते हैं तो इट हैज़ टू हैव अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग थीम. अगर वो नहीं होगी तो हम जैसे आएंगे नहीं वहाँ पे. तो आई एम श्योर ये जो हमारे रिस्पेक्टिव ओनर्स हैं जिन्होंने ये शुरू किया है, दे मस्ट हैव क्रिएटेड समथिंग मैजिकल. सो आई विश देम द बेस्ट. तो मेरी जो फिल्म है सत्यमेव जयते जो 15 अगस्त को रिलीज़ हो रही है, काफ़ी प्रशंसा है मार्केट में. प्रशंसा का मतलब ये है कि जो मीडिया वाले हैं वो इस फिल्म को लेके बहुत उत्सुक हैं, और उनके हिसाब से हमारी फिल्म गोल्ड को मात दे देगी. और मेरा जो कैरेक्टर है बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग है, और मैं बस प्रार्थना करता हूँ कि इतने साल जो मैं इंडस्ट्री में रहा हूँ, अब वक्त आ गया है कि मैं कुछ एक नया अपने लिए अपने करियर में एक नया चैप्टर शुरू करूँ. सो यस, थैंक यू, थैंक यू, थैंक यू.
क्या कहना चाहेंगे आज के दिन के लिए? या एक तो मैं कंग्रेचुलेट करना चाहूँगी सारे ओनर्स को, पार्टनर्स को. ये जो कॉन्सेप्ट है 14th फ्लोर ओपन बार किचन एंड ऑल, इट इज़ फैंटास्टिक. जो इंडिया में, मतलब बॉम्बे में बहुत कम होता है, मेरे लिए तो नेक्स्ट डोर है. मलाड में बहुत ज़रूरी है सारी चीज़ें होना, बिकॉज आजकल ट्रैफिक माशाल्लाह है और बाकी सारे जो रूल्स है, तो उसके लिए नेक्स्ट डोर पब्स होना बहुत ज़रूरी है. और ऐसा 14th फ्लोर पे हो विच लुक्स नाइस फ्रॉम हियर, अंदर जाके पता चलेगा, बट आई एम श्योर द एम्बियंस मस्ट बी वेरी गुड एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी हैप्पी इट्स ओपन हियर. सो कंग्रेचुलेशंस.
आई एम सुपर एक्साइटेड बिकॉज मलाड में कोई ऐसी जगह खुली है जो मतलब 14th फ्लोर पे है और चारों तरफ से व्यू है, विच इज़ विच साउंड्स ओनली लाइक यू नो टेम्पटिंग एंड इंटरेस्टिंग. सो मैं यही कहना चाहूँगा कि ऐसी जगहें और खुलनी चाहिए, और स्पेशली जो इन लोगों ने जो भी जिस तरीके से उसे बनाया है या जो जगह चूज़ की है वो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होती है, और मलाड में तो कुछ भी इतना अच्छा है नहीं अभी आज तक. So I am really excited and looking forward to go up. Yeah.
Ambience is very important for me. जब भी मैं कोई भी लाउंज में जाती हूँ, एक तो मुझे वो एंट्रेंस और एम्बियंस बहुत ज़रूरी है, क्योंकि आई एम नॉट इन टू टू मच ऑफ खाना बिना, तो हम लोग वैसे ही डाइट करते रहते हैं. बट जब आप पूरा दिन काम करके थोड़ा डिस्ट्रेस होना चाहते हो, तो एम्बियंस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, एंड इंटीरियर एंड द लाइटिंग. अगर वो चीज़ अच्छी नहीं होती है तो मैं कितनी भी बड़ी जगहों में नहीं जाती हूँ. सो विच इट्स साउंडिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड ऑन 14th फ्लोर ओपन एरिया, विच इज़ वेरी वेरी एक्साइटिंग. थैंक यू.
हमने देखा भाई बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल नवी जगह खुली है. इट्स अमेजिंग जिस तरीके से इन्हें बॉम्ब बार बनाया है. एक बार भी है, खाना भी है, साथ में हो रहा है, एंड ब्यूटीफुल एम्बियंस, लवली व्यू. यू लाइक इट
हनी? आई लाइक दिस एंड इट्स अ गुड प्लेस इन द न्यू एरिया.
यस,
ऑफ मुंबई.
लकी मलाड पीपल आर गेटिंग न्यू एंड न्यू प्लेसेस.
यस,
लवली.
थैंक यू
सर. एक मिनट
ओके.
Yeah, it's quite different from other bars, I guess. What I've heard that it has an island bar and kitchen together. So I think this is for the first time in Mumbai, and I'm really excited to have a look into which I'm going into first time. So I'm going to visit it soon. I'm sure I'm going to like it. And because it's the first time in island bar and kitchen, which we have seen abroad, and that's a good way of design and getting the crowd. So let's see how's the music and everything, food and all together. I'm sure it will be rocking. Thank you.
Island kitchen,
yeah.
And an island bar. Yeah.
Yeah,
there's been a lot of news about and a lot of buzz around Bombard, and I'm glad that I'm a part of this incredible launch. The entire media relations, public relations team, I think, has done a phenomenal job. I wish Chetan Chaudhary all the best and all his three partners. I'm looking forward to it for I think a very long time. I'm going to be experiencing a place which has a view which is to die for outside, and an incredible view inside with this island kitchen, island bar concept. Looking forward to this amazing evening, and yep, all the best. Thank you.